In the future, I do want to help combat climate change. If I go on to study a biology-related degree, I think the skills and knowledge I learn aid the research that is going on. And our school here at King's really prepares you well for the future, for university and beyond. My favorite subject is biology. Every time if I look at a plant, I can see, and to connect that with all the theoretical knowledge I learned from school and how powerful that nature is able to achieve something so complex. And I think I find that concept very intriguing.
One of the things that we seek to give students in their everyday experience is essentially an authentic scientific experience as much as possible. And I think what is really important for biologists of the future is that they do have those fundamental practical skills. So if we get a madcap idea for demonstrating something, we can do it, and we can use that as an opportunity to learn.
I think what biology offers is it combines all the different subject areas and you get a lot of different perspectives, which allows you to generate different ideas and interacting with different people to solve a particular problem.
So I went to this school, I left 28 years ago, and I'm sitting in the classroom where I learned biology from a number of brilliant teachers. Science is a flawed and limited tool, and used well, it has incredible power to do good, but it can also be misused and abused. And unless you understand that, you risk being a very naive scientist or a very naive consumer of science. So I want to inspire a generation of scientists to conduct science really well.
What we do here at King's is create lifelong curiosity and understanding of science and how science works, that they can then go on to apply at any other point in their life and for it to make that difference and have that long-lasting impact.
An electron is transferred to a higher energy level and then to the primary electron acceptor. So an electron is transferred, so it forms a oxidized version of P680. Currently, my dream is to do something that can make the world better. I want to work in biotech industry or a related field to do with biology, and I think to make a difference in this and an impact on this world. And I think the knowledge and experience I've gained at our school doing biology and all the various activities surrounding biology really broadens my knowledge and how I think very importantly.